Jamai Raja Season 3 to have Mouli Ganguly. Zee TV's popular show Jamai Raja is all set to take a big leap in Season 3, where the story will start once again with new mother-in-law and son-in-law relationship. Mouli Ganguly will be seen as a new saasuma stepping into the shadows of Durgeshwari Devi's shoes. Ravi Dubey will play the Jamai once again, this time though as his own son. So all the characters of the present show will be changed, and Roshni, played by Nia Sharma, will be shown dead.